There's something really interesting about technology over time. If we think about technology over time, we start to see new tech right away, but it takes a long time to implement that tech. Think about HD. You might have seen 20 years ago your first HD TV, but you didn't own one 20 years ago, but you saw it at a show like IBC. So the question that we want to talk about today is, how will we actually work in 2031? At Adobe and Frame.io, we are focused on the cloud. And we understand and we want you to think about this idea that 10 years from now, cameras will not have removable media, and they will not have hard drives to ship. Now, that's about 8-9 years away. So how are we gonna get to that? This is a technological certainty to happen. Bandwidth is going to improve, connections will improve, and people will not use hard drives to ship or shuttle drives. So how are we gonna do that today? Well, if we back ourselves up to today, we have a program called Camera to Cloud, which is designed to connect cameras and audio and devices right into the cloud today. But because we don't have enough bandwidth, we use proxy files to start. But by the year 2026, every single camera manufacturer and every single microphone that's generated, every audio recorder, every color correction tool will start to generate its own assets in the cloud automatically. And the question is not, will we be shooting to the cloud in the future? The question is, when will you make this transition? Everybody is going to transition to the cloud at a different time. And at Adobe and Frame.io, we are focused on being here to help you decide when it's right for you. For 100 years, we have always had a gap between shooting and editing. And that gap actually hasn't gotten that much smaller. There's still these problems that delay that connection point between a camera and an editor. What Camera Cloud does is it takes picture and sound, puts them together, and automatically delivers them to the editor so you don't have to wait for download, shipping, processing, and you can just go right to the editing process. What we're also doing today is we're talking about our camera to cloud connections. At Adobe, we believe in an open architecture, and it's important to us that we are inclusive of all types of products that are out in the market, software and hardware. Our C2C connections program allows different people to connect the devices they already may own or they work with into Frame.io. We support, with this portfolio of products, over 200 cameras in the market, which means if you shoot with a camera that was somewhat popular in the last 5 years, it's probably able to shoot to the cloud now with Frame.io and Adobe technology. For a lot of people, using your phone is the most popular and primary camera. Phone technology continues to get so good that it is becoming a principal camera for news and sports and documentary. We work with Filmic Pro on iOS and Android to be able to take your footage and actually transmit it right to Frame.io and right into Adobe Premiere Pro from the phone using a cell phone connection, and it's a frictionless way to deliver assets. For people that use HDMI cameras or mirrorless cameras, we have a partnership with the company Adamus. Adamus makes little monitors that are also recorders, and now they're transmitters. So you can record, you can view, and you can transmit your files, even raw files, right from your mirrorless camera to the cloud. But the main event that we're going to talk about today is a partnership with Teradek. They were the first partner with Camera to Cloud. They really started this with us. In order to talk a little bit about this, I want to invite my good friend and colleague, Colin McDonald, to the stage. So Colin, come on up.
Awesome. Thank you, Michael. Michael and I actually used to work at Panavision together, and we developed the DXL camera. So it's a pleasure to be back on stage with Michael and presenting some new technology. So the Serv 4K product is 4K 60p, 10-bit 422 color, and P3PQ throughput. So 4K HDR content right to the cloud. We also have some new hardware devices that we've announced recently. The Prism Flex is a product that was generated for our live broadcast customers, but is now also compatible with Frame.io. So that's something that's more of a desktop-based product, but will now work as well. And then most recently, we've announced the Serv Micro. And so the Micro is an HDMI-only solution for those corporate videos and commercials and indie films. They're now able to access the same camera-to-cloud workflows. So that's really exciting.
Cool. Well, we want to thank you so much for this. Again, I want to invite you to check out Teradek's materials right there. You can see more Camera to Cloud workflows with cameras right behind me. Have a great day. Thanks so much, everyone.
Thank you.